This installation instruction is suitable for 15, 16, and 18 kV capacitive electrostatic eliminators. Loosen the screw on the static bar and insert the yellow ground wire. Then fix the pink static wire on the static bar to the eliminator. After we connect the power cord, turn on the switch. See the red indicator light on, the static eliminator starts to work now. If there is anything unclear, please feel free to contact us.